This is an introduction to the myocardial biopsy procedure using the HEARTROID myocardial biopsy model. Let's begin the procedure using both X-ray and camera images. It is recommended to use the biplane mode using left anterior oblique and right anterior oblique RAO views. Position the sheath in the right ventricle using a guide wire or a Swan-Ganz catheter. To prevent perforation, please ensure that the biopsy forceps are open before advancing it out of the tip of the sheath. After sampling, do not open the forceps before pulling it out of the sheath. If a sample tissue is removed from an appropriate area, you can obtain a red tissue. How do you find this procedure? Do you find it a little strange? Through the RAO view, you can find the sheath facing toward the free wall. As you can see, if you obtain a sample tissue from an area other than the ventricular septum, it would not be red, but transparent. In a real clinical case, incorrect sampling might lead to perforation or cardiac tamponade. We will now show you a pitfall. If you pull the forceps back after obtaining the sample, air can easily flow into the sheath because of the negative pressure from the forceps. Make sure to pull the air out from inside the sheath before and after inserting the forceps. Finally, let's try the full procedure under X-ray fluoroscopy by covering a tank with a drape.